In Bangladesh, I have already 160 million people in my country. What is our land boundary? 147,000 square kilometer. 160 million people. I am feeding them. I ensure their education, housing, medication, everything, creating job opportunity. I can't take any other burden. I can't take it. My country cannot bear.
This week already, what's your counterpart?
She seems to be a little reluctant about it.
About taking the...
About the refugee or what is happening in her country. Well, I can understand the reason, because you know, in Myanmar, military is all in all power, actually power lies with the military. They are the main powerful. They decide everything. They act accordingly. So, I don't think she has much to do, but she could have raised this issue because international community, they wanted that she should act. And she had good chance. Through this issue, she could have, you know, hold his power more strongly.
Right. What if no Rohingya volunteer to go?
We set up a committee also, joint committee.
Right.
Everything is said, but they are not taking them back. That is the main thing. And just not to take them back, every time they try to find out some new excuse.
Totally mentally sick. His brother has committed suicide. He has no family, nothing.